Hi, YouTubers, it is I, 3 Hail Gear. Welcome back to Full Blast. Glad you guys are having a good day. It's the 1st of October. So, as always, I want to say thank you guys for all of the support. Thank you for liking the videos. Thank you for subscribing. And if you are enjoying yourselves, please show your love by hitting that thumbs up, letting me know that you did like this video, and of course subscribe to the channel. Also, thank you for every like and favorite, comment, share. Subscribe to the channel and follow on Twitter. It's all greatly appreciated and it helps me entertain you guys a lot better than I do now. All right. And now that we have all the languages, as I said, I was going to play this on hard from here on. And we left off on level 4. So, let's go full blast. The destruction of the city is brutal. Nothing stops them. And what about those holes? Well, let's find out about these holes. Entering Area 4. The radar detects one of the monsters, but it appears and disappears from the radar. Oh, it's a tunneler. Okay, that's fine. We don't know what's happening. Stay alert. Roger that. Alright, so we have a tunneler. Again, difficulties on hard now, because normal was a little too easy for my tastes. Alright, to those of you who are new to the channel, I started playing this yesterday, so feel free to head back to the previous episode to see what you missed. And to those of you who have Wii U's, who are wondering the deal about this game, alright, got an achievement already. This game is in the Wii U shop. It is currently on sale for $4. And it is going to be on sale until the 20th of October at 8:59 a.m. So even if you decide whether or not you want to get this game and... ooh, it's happening. Seems like an earthquake. Okay. Interesting. The ship has come to a complete stop. We got music change and everything. All right. But anyway, if you decide on October 20th at 9 o'clock, you really want to get the game, you can get it at its full price of $6. A life form is approaching your position. Don't let that thing escape. Oh, it ain't gonna run. Understood. Alpha Leader, entering area. Oh, I get backup? Alpha Leader? What the hell are you doing here? You'll need a little help with this, pal. We're at the coordinate spot. No sign of activity. Let me go and take a look. Damn, Alpha Leader is down. That's what you get. That damn monster killed him. You, damn, you're gonna pay for this. It's time for payback. Yeah, the very help that I was supposed to get ends up rushing in foolishly and gets killed. Okay, it's a centipede. That makes sense. That makes perfect sense. Yeah, let's blow all that up. Yeah, some Alpha Leader. All right. Some Alpha Leader. Rushed right in and got yourself killed. Pathetic. take out all of these mines. There we go. Am I even damaging this thing? All right. It flashes red when I'm dishing out the paint. Good. The rest of that stuff is just not penetrating the armor. All right. See, when you look at it like there, it doesn't even look like it's a full centipede. It looks like it's just a head. Must mean there's more than one. Oh, it's getting shorter. Okay. That's a good sign. It's almost dead. Where are you? Two more pieces. There we go. Woo! Bloody big worm. Interesting. Excellent job, but don't relax too much. We have information from other areas under fire. Damn. That fast? Typical. Not even in the forest, we can catch our breath. Can we? Well, the Alpha Leader was a chump to die that easily. I should be the new Alpha Leader. At least I could survive a lot. Entering Area 5. This area looks like a perfect place to kill some of those bastards. Everybody wants revenge over the fallen Alpha Leader. As always, proceed with caution. We don't know what awaits us here. Stay alert. Roger that. Yeah, I purposely wanted to use the bomb. Oh well, it didn't go to waste. I took one enemy out. As long as I can do a little bit of damage with a bomb, I ain't mad. I'll take that hit. Look at that, the ship's back. There we go. I'm glad I put this on hard. We got a little bit more of a fight coming out of these aliens. Good. Still gonna go down though. Rapid fire, yeah. All right, friendly tanks. That's right, get melted. Oh, that's double points, okay, sure. Well, at least I got some friendly tanks to help me out, even though they aren't doing jack squat. 100 butterflies killed, alrighty then. Good, got around the mine. Really, I couldn't even shoot that thing? Boo. How many am I shooting? Looks like 5. That's fine by me. I'm game for new power-ups that help me out. But, as I said in the first episode, there are power-ups and power-downs. Come on then. Oh good, another rapid fire. Well, took that hit. That's right, homeboy. Get melted. There's an extra man. Yeah. That's right. That's what I want to see. I want to see these guys getting melted. just love it when you play these games. You just need a lot, a nice, sweet line of bullets for them to walk into. Just look at how beautiful that is. You know what? I don't want that one. I'm happy with this. That looks like it's three-way shot, and I'm shooting like four rounds, so I'll pass. Now, if you want to give me another bomb, I'll happily take that. I'll happily take double points, too. Yeah. This was a well-timed collecting of the double points. Are these tanks going to do anything besides drive and look like a really cool background scene? They're just as bad as the cars from the city. It's like, yeah, the world's being invaded, but you want to drive to work. Another double points. Yes. Good to know that this game isn't scrimping on the double point action. I'd pick that up, but I don't want to. What I have right now isn't broke, doesn't need to be improved, so I'm not going to try to fix it. Hello! I'll take that hit. And I'll take double points for taking you down. Yeah! That's right, get melted. Look at this. Let's extend the double point. I didn't get to extend the double point action, but we got it again. That's fine. Again, if you guys have any pointers that you might have for me, what's happening? No lectures on the radar. See, I should be shooting all that. Again, if you guys have any tips on how I can fly better, let me know in the comment section below. One of those monsters is approaching your position. Stay alert and don't let that thing escape. Understood. Oh, it's a, okay. Oh, it's got a shield. Well, took one of its claws out, which is good. I like how even though it's damaged, it still holds this facade. Come on, man. All right, I should be able to drop this thing on the next run through. Nope, gonna need one more pass. I was really trying. Let's go on this side, since it likes to appear on the left. There we go, out of here. Wow, that was a tough one. That was not a tough one. That was a tricky one. Tricky, but that's fine and dandy by me. One of the alien species have some sort of mental powers. It's controlling our troops. Oh, wonderful. They took the brain bug concept from Starship Troopers. If you haven't seen Starship Troopers or like the Roughnecks movie, you really should watch those. Entering Area 6. Delta Squad has told us there's some kind of alien with mental powers. It is controlling our troops. We have no choice but to destroy them. Roger that. Bring on the brain bugs. I hear you. And it's good to know that I've kept this focus fire right here. Oh, missiles? I shoot missiles now? Oh, yeah. Let's try to minimize damage here. And look at that, the pods are back. Alright, I'll take that hit. Slow fire! Ah! That's a downgrade. See? Remember how I said that? Remember, folks, there are power ups and power downs. Yeah. Minimize the calamities of our troops by taking out the one that's mainly blocking the brain bot. There we go, there we go. I'll take that hit. You guys better be lucky. A lot of you are getting away from my guns. Let me fight a big brain bot. That's the slow fire. I now know what it looks like. Oh, I'm glad I picked that up. I thought it was a slow fire, but it's actually the shield. There's probably an achievement in this stage that you get if you can manage to take out very few members of your own team controlled by the brain bug. I'll take that. Ironically enough, this is difficult, a lot harder on it, and it should be this way, but I'm winging through it pretty well. Look at this joker wants to show up. Step right up, I got plenty of bullets. Yeah, dealt with that with the double points active still. Gotta love that. Nice. So yeah, again. All right, now I know what that mine does. Yeah, I'm taking some hits here, but it's fine. Beautiful. I downgraded to the homing triple. Boo. Oh well. Rapid fire. Yeah. You can move. I'm glad that you can walk around. Yes. And that's that life, finally. Now you're lucky I didn't have the four-way. Okay. There we go. Man, I need a power up. I'm doing good without, but still, okay, health. Now, had that come before my ship got destroyed, I'd have been a happier camper. I'll take all that. I might actually lose two lives on this stage. Alright, you got away. The radar shows that I'm close to the target. Good, I'm actually saying something different this time. Those sons of bitches are coming for you. Great! I can say bitch in an E10 rated game. Awesome. Ah, beautiful. Beautiful. Sorry, YouTube, censoring. I only get away with what the content allows me to. Be ready to kick some alien asses. Understood. Again, this is an E10 rated game, but oh, I got two of them this time. Okay, this should take a ship. Again, folks, I try to keep my dialect on the level of the content. Okay, yeah. I better focus on one ship, and let's see if they try to pull that. No, they don't. Okay, let's take out this one. Okay, okay, yeah. This is probably a really good boss fight where two players is gonna be important to have. If I can take out this blue one, I'll be fine. Because that's the one that's shooting more rounds. Alright. Ooh, I'm dead. Wow. Okay. I gotta take out the blue one. The green one is fine. It's just this blue one shoots a lot more rounds. All right, got a little bit more breathing room, folks. All right, come on then. Yeah. Yeah. Ass is thoroughly kicked. Wow. These were tough ones, yeah. Finally, you can say that about it. Tough ones, finally. Excellent job, but don't relax too much. We have confirmation from other areas under fire. We'll send you the coordinates of the next area. Ooh, aliens controlling our troops are hard to fight. Will we be able to stop them? Now, as fun as that worm is right there, I'm going to cut this episode right here. Again, thank you guys for coming out to watch. Thank you for all of the likes and favorites, comments and shares. Subscribe to the channel and feel free to subscribe to the channel as well as follow on Twitter. It's all greatly appreciated and it helps me entertain you guys a lot better than I do now. So until then, raise your thumbs if you enjoyed this one. Now let me take my goose from the oven because I'm done. Bye-bye, everybody. Bye-bye.